I thought I would be able to play this just kind of from memory, but I don't know if I can hold out that long. I kind of want, just even though this isn't even that horrible, and I would assume there's no real wrong way to do this. There's, I mean, yeah, why not to look at them? Sure.
This door seems to be locked. Let's try another.
Okay.
This door's open. I wonder what could be inside.
Yeah, let's just go snooping. That's nothing. Okay.
This door seems
okay,
to be locked.
That's locked.
Let's try another. It's no good. This door is locked.
Okay, then we can use this. And nothing. Alright, let's just leave. Let's leave. And believe it or not, I've been playing this for about 20 minutes now. Talk to the stupid captain in freaking shorts. I've never even seen that. Apparently, he's either mute, or Barbie refuses to talk. Wait, finally, okay, I have to approach him from a specific angle? That's so freaking stupid.
Can I ask you a few questions?
Hello, Barbie. I'm Edward Smith, captain of the Island Discovery. I can't understand why anyone would want to steal from my exhibition, and on my last cruise as well. I don't know what I'm going to do when I retire. I wish there was a way I could take something with me. A little souvenir.
So this is
honestly, this is absolutely
indeed, I'm retiring at the end of this
horrible. I mean, it's blatant hinting. The freaking piano guy, I already forgot his name, says that he needs money. Well, there's his freaking motive. This guy says he wants some freaking memento of his time working there, so there's his. I mean, it's so freaking obvious. Your child has to be either under the age of 5 or in the special education class at school in order not to see this. I mean, really.
Have you seen anything suspicious recently? Like people or things not being where they should be?
Well, maybe Miss D does seem more distracted than usual. She keeps leaving her things all around the ship.
Thanks for the insight, Captain. I think it's time we did some more exploring. The thief must have left some clues behind somewhere, and we're gonna find them.
That's lovely. See, he walked away from you because you're so annoying.
We've got a great view from up here.
Why the hell did she say that? Who freaking cares? Honestly, it's like you can't walk 2 feet without her saying something stupid.
Wow.
See?
Look at all these control panels.
Oh my god. Honestly. This is absolutely okay.
I can just imagine the captain standing here steering the ship with this.
Anything else? Anything at all? Just that fingerprint. Alright.
Awesome job. It's another fingerprint sample. I can just imagine the captain.
There.
Use the directional buttons to
that goes there.
The
no, actually these are two completely different types of fingerprints, but it's
next.
So freaking
the sample into the box.
Okay. Freaking let me out. Thank you. Okay, look at the controls.
Wow, check out all these buttons.
Oh, because I'm a girl and shiny buttons. Shiny. Oh, I'm going to press them and be stupid. I mean, what the hell was that? Okay, we're gonna go here. And this actually looks...
It doesn't look like anyone's using this cabin.
Okay, then what is the point of even being able to go in there? Why even include that in the game? This is so absolutely stupid. I need to stop saying that. I realize that. This looks pretty useless too.
I wonder who uses this cabin.
What do you mean you wonder? It looks virtually the same except a different color than the last room. Okay.
Hey, there's Rosie. Let's go talk to her again.
Fine, talk to her.
Hello again, Rosie. Every time we see you, you're busy. Yeah, there's always something to be done on board ship. Do you enjoy your work?
Yeah, I do. I always used to be able to talk to the captain if I had any questions, but these days he's either away from the ship or distracted by something.
I wonder what that could be.
Sounds like you lead a really busy life. We'd love to stop and talk some more, but we ought to get on with our investigation.
Why does Barbie keep saying we?
Come on, let's look inside the cabin.
Okay, wait. I have a freaking key.
This is the crime committee. Press the...
Okay, how do I get my freaking, thing up?
Come on, let's look inside.
Oh, okay, there we go.
A key. This looks like...
Let's try this.
Come on, let's look inside the cabin.
And I think it worked. Yay! Key is to open door. Brilliant.
Is that something on the bed?
No, you're... There's something wrong with your eyesight, Barbie. No, it's just a huge, giant freaking compass.
Wow,
I mean...
We found a compass.
Oh, you think? God. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to finish this as quickly as I thought I did. I forgot how irritating this is.
Look at this book. I wonder if there's any fingerprints on it.
And that is not a very vague hint. Okay. Yeah. There.
This cool.
Don't say anything, Barbie. I do not want to hear your stupid voice. No. See? No fingerprints, you stupid bitch.
Have you noticed anything strange yet?
No, I don't see anything strange.
Let's see if there's anything in the cupboard. Nothing here.
Okay, that was pointless. That was absolutely pointless. Honestly, this game is too vague in some places, and then in others, it's like deliberately trying to lead the kids in the opposite direction, which is fine for, you know, a detective game for teenagers or adults. But as a kid's game, it's like, okay, why are you being incredibly obvious in some parts and then trying to trick the kids? Or at this point, it's just even the girls. It's like, poke fun, ha ha. I mean, what the hell? Oh, this nah.
Look, there's a shuffleboard court over there.
Yeah, fine. Let's freaking do that. Why not?
Hi, Teresa. Do you want to play a game of shuffleboard? I sure
and
do.
And this
Barbie.
Freaking audio is cutting out.
It looks like a lot of fun. Okay then, let's play a game. You never know what interesting things we might overhear.
Okay, are you gonna...
Hey, Barbie. How about a game of shuffleboard?
Yes, play freaking...
Do you want to play a quick game? Or take part in the shuffleboard tournament?
I think we have to take part in the stupid tournament. I think you have to... do so much of... Minigames are like the main way you get stuff, I think. I don't freaking remember anymore. It's been far too long.
This is the shuffleboard tournament.
I don't know
if you win your first match,
what made me think
you'll go forward to the grand finale.
That
use the left and right
I'd be able to rely on my memory.
Mark across the court. When you press the X button, your disc will be shot towards this mark. To shoot your disc, wait until the moving power bar at the side of the screen shows the power you want to use. Then press the X button.
Okay, I got it.
Player one, it's your turn first. You'll be playing against Vivian the actress.
Okay.
Yeah, 8 points.
Okay. Oh, okay, I see. I see what I'm supposed to do now. I wasn't paying attention, that's what I get.
Cool shot!
And...
excellent!
Go.
Great shot!
I'm gonna have to play this again, aren't I? That's so stupid.
Excellent! Great shot!
Yeah, I'm not gonna quite get this because I didn't realize. I thought I press X once and then they start moving. I wasn't even paying attention.
Excellent!
Yeah.
Player one, do you want to switch places with Vivian Steve?
You can do that? Sure, why not?
Yeah, 8 points. Excellent.
What? Honestly. And apparently Rosie's a bitch.
Hey, you're good at this. You rock.
Somebody shoot me, please.
Excellent.
Oh my God, such a bitch. What the hell?
Yeah, 8 points.
Okay, apparently I'm gonna wanna focus on 8 or something. I don't freaking know.
Yeah, good shot. Cool shot.
There. Oh my God, what the hell? Oh my God, apparently I suck at shuffleboard. I don't...
Yeah, 8 points.
I can't believe this.
Good luck in the next tournament.
No, freaking leave shuffleboard. I'm done with freaking shuffleboard. That was stupid and irritating. I can't believe I wasn't able to get that. In all honesty, I have to be honest, I can't believe that.